stands by the bridge.
I am Adam. Adam Randall, and I...
Names mean nothing to us. I ask again, who stands by the bridge?
We are those who challenge the rite of passage.
Then offer the benefaction within these hands.
I think he means give him an appropriate gift.
Some sort of key, perhaps.
Maybe. Maybe not. Hard to say.
The benefaction pleases the pact. The path is open.
What's this made from? Crystal?
No. It's nothing I've come across before. Before.
Infidel, the sanctum is breached, brothers. Crawl from your warrens. Wake to my call. Awaken!
What's this made from?
No, it's nothing I've come across before.
Thank you.
There's a power at work here. I can feel it. I'm not sure of the source, though. Let's be careful. This place smells bad. It smells like somebody died.
You're telling me. Plenty of this rubble.
The structure doesn't look too safe, does it?
Sense your presence. You are close. Good. You have found my breastplate. Put it on, Adam. It will fit. Though you are something less across the shoulders than I was in my prime.
What sort of protection will you give me?
It is boiled leather and plate, boy. What else were you expecting? No, I only jest. It will prove sovereign against both spear and dagger. Against the ungodly, it will shield the heart and ward the soul. But heed me well. The most subtle danger you must face comes from within.
Your presence doesn't feel strong here.
That is not my presence you perceive, demoiselle, but the power of the cuirass itself.
That the evil of this place has corrupted it somehow.
Never. What you are feeling is the power that the cuirass has accumulated over the centuries.
Thank you. We could certainly use your help.
I must go now. Fare thee well.
Yes.
Another ward.
No, this is a device for summoning.
Looks to have been battered in.
From the inside, too.
Plenty of this rubble around.
The structure doesn't look too safe, does it?
This one's stuck fast. Someone thinking of leaving? What the hell's all this?
I have absolutely no idea, Adam.
Plenty of this rubble around.
The structure doesn't look too safe, does it?
Someone thinking of leaving? Old suit of armor.
To stop it collapsing, I expect.
This is burnt into the wall.
Burnt? You sure?
'79. Fleur and Maison.
French.
Mademoiselle, you really amaze me sometimes. Sketch of a sword, like no sword I've ever seen. This is exquisite. Look at the work around the glass.
I'd say it was French if it wasn't for the peculiar design.
Florentine. Again.
Must have been very fond of himself.
Empty closets. Empty closets. Empty closets. Empty closets. Empty closets. Empty closets. Planter. Someone's walking stick?
Rather ornate, isn't it?
This onto the wall with such precision. What could have burnt this onto the wall with such precision? Empty closets. Doesn't appear to be working. Someone thinking of leaving? 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 That light's gonna drive me crazy. Plenty of this rubble.
The structure doesn't look too safe, does it?
Plenty of this rubble around.
The structure doesn't look too safe, does it?
Hmm. solar system. Venus marked for some reason. Most like Earth of all planets.
Venus. Yes, the morning star. It's another name for Venus.
Fleur and Maison.
French.
Mademoiselle, you really amaze me sometimes. 1779.
French.
Mademoiselle, you really amaze me sometimes.
Venus. Yes, the morning star. It's another name for Venus.
Quill and ink. Someone likes to use the old method.
Expensive, too. Golden nib.
Sketch of a sword. Like no sword I've ever
seen. What's that smudged?
Sketch of a sword. Like no sword I've ever seen.
What's that smudged towards the top of the pommel?
Wow. This looks like serious stuff. Journal. Leather bound and embossed.
What's the design? Embossed with the initial.
There's something sticking out of the pages. Nicely worked silver key. This temple business. Anything in the journal? Anything I've missed?
Seems to be some sort of religious order. According to the journal, there were more than just acolytes working for Florentine. Mentions powers, dark powers.
The one power. The journal mentions the one power. He's talking about God?
The opposite. Florentine makes a reference in his journal to the one power when a temple member goes mad and Florentine threatens to use him as some sort of sacrifice.
So they sacrifice their members then. Nice way to do business. I wonder if the gardener that Florentine mentions in the journal is Raphael. Or is it one of the others? Raphael did say he was the last. That means that there must have been more at some point in the past.
If it is, it means that he's been around as long as Florentine has.
Evidently, the gardener that Florentine mentions in his journal is Raphael. Anything else in the journal to support that?
On return from the tower, Bilal told Florentine that the gardeners had returned and that they were responsible for the deaths of the demons guarding the gates.
It would seem that Raphael did have some friends. I have a feeling this book holds the answer.
No doubt. Let's go through it thoroughly and systematically, okay?
Solar system. Venus marked for some reason. Most like Earth of all planets.
Also known as the Morning Star, the planet that marks Lucifer in the sky.
Sketch of somewhere.
Some place we've not yet come across.
empty closets. Statuette covered in gold leaf. Teleported us to the study.
Still has some power remaining. Faint, though.